Game of Thrones. It goes all around the world doing the filming. Have you found a particular location that you've really loved?
I mostly have been in Belfast and Dubrovnik, and I love Belfast, but definitely for the weather, Dubrovnik without a doubt. Yes, I love Dubrovnik, yeah.
And Game of Thrones is such a huge success. I mean, I've even heard that Obama is a fan.
Yes.
And how does it feel when you get, when you hear those kind of comments coming from really successful, famous people?
It's very exciting. Why haven't I been invited round if he's that big a fan? I can't, want to come round Obama, please.
So are we looking for a Game of Thrones to the White House? That'd be quite fun, actually.
That'd be extraordinary. Yeah, it'd be great fun. I think there's a lot in this that he would quite like and would probably see day to day in real life. Probably not so many beheadings, but definitely the sort of the plotting, without a doubt, yeah.
So a bit of medieval plotting coming to the White House. I'm sure that does definitely happen.
Yeah, without a doubt, yes. Yeah, yeah.
Game of Thrones, it's so huge, but there's still some people that aren't watching it. How would you describe it to those few people that aren't watching it?
It's just the best thing on television. I don't quite know why you wouldn't watch it. It's got everything, and it's like watching a full feature film every week. You know, I just keep watch it. Why aren't you watching it? You're mad. And there's dragons.
I mean, there's dragons. It's fully magical. What would you say that is the bit that you think people come back for more?
It's the writing. It's the writing and the storyline, because you can have all of that. You can have these great big set pieces, and you can have all of these things happening. But it has to be good plot, good character, good writing, and it's got that in spades. Yeah.
And if you could choose any character to be other than yourself on Game of Thrones, who would it be?
Joffrey. Everyone likes to play a baddie. Yeah, Joffrey.